Friends, we all know that plants are living things. They give us fresh air to live. Like human beings, even plants have different parts that perform various functions. Today, let's understand about parts of plant and their functions. There are two main parts in plant. They are root and shoot. Let's understand one by one with the help of these plants. Root is under the soil. Root absorbs the water and minerals from the soil and send it to other parts, to the stem. The stem carries the water and minerals from the root to leaves. When leaves make food, it carries the food and send it to other parts. The leaves are green in color. Leaves are kitchen of plant. Leaves are kitchen of plant because they make food for the plant. The flower. Flowers are most beautiful part of plant. They can reproduce. The fruits. Fruits are edible part of plant. Fruits have some seeds and seeds give rise to a new plant. Hope you understood this topic. Bye. Happy learning.